The Texas Tech Red Raiders take the series against the University of Oklahoma Sooners, but fall short in the series finale. The Red Raiders used a total of 8 pitchers in Sunday's game. John McMillon was first on the mound with 97 pitches in 5 innings. He allowed 7 hits, 3 runs, and 3 walks while also striking out 5. Harpenau took over for McMillon in the 6th. In 13 pitches, he allowed 2 runs and 2 hits. John Henry Gonzalez had 29 pitches and allowed 4 hits and 2 runs. Also pitching for the Red Raiders were Dylan Dusek, Kurt Wilson, Caleb Freeman, Richard Gilbert, and Connor Queen. Grant Little had the only home run of the afternoon. This is Little's 9th homer of the season. Josh Young and Zane Willems each had 2 hits and 1 run. Young also finished the afternoon with 2 RBIs. Cody Farhat and Gabe Holt also scored. The Red Raiders faced the Arkansas Razorbacks on Tuesday in